Hi everyone, welcome back or welcome to my channel. First of all, take two installs and prepare a template. On the template, make points 1 centimeter from the edge, part of centimeter between the centers of the holes. Take the insoles . Mirror them. And attach the template. Secure at the sides with cloth pegs. Pierce the template at the marked points. Then mark the holes with a black marker. Like this. I have that marker. The side with the template should be the sole. Remove the template and make the holes at the marked points. You can use special tools or a hot oval, like that. Press the end template with the tools. Perfect marked. Start knitting from the center hole at the top of the insole. Leave a small part of the yarn, we will hide it later. Hook the hook, take the yarn and make a single stitch. Look at the video. Then knit the stitches from the next hole. Don't tighten too much. Knit and stitch at the time until the first addition. Hold the hook, grab the working thread, pull it up slightly, and complete the column. The thread is loose. Tie the socle. Remind me, 1 centimeter from the edge, a part of centimeter between the centers of the holes. In the center, we knit a triplet, then move towards the mirror image. Go the mirrored way with additions. Additions are needed so that the sole doesn't rub. In another way, the soles will be deformed. Look at this, I've come to the end of the row. To close the row, you need to take this loop, pull it up, and knit 2 stitches and join it. Close the row under the first stitch. And close the row on the first stitch. Join it. That's it. Let's count our stitches. There should be 81 holes in the circle from the center. And in the end of the counts, we get 106 stitches. Thank you very much. Good luck.